Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Kristen's ASMR. I hope you're having a nice morning, afternoon, or evening, depending on where you are. In today's video, I'm going to be doing some baseball caps, tapping and scratching. I have a few different caps, different styles, different patterns, and kind of inspired by my last video where I was wearing a beanie and some scratching. I'm going to do some tapping and scratching. So without further ado, let's begin. Inspired print hat from my favorite team, the Boston Red Sox. This one was a gift. So this hat I purchased myself, my favorite purple of course. This is for a minor league baseball team. another gift. That's a song by Luke Bryan, one of my favorite country artists. It starts. The name of the song is Born Here, Live Here, Die Here. And the beginning of the song goes, bunch of buddies in John Deere heads. Which is why this hat was bought. Another Red Sox related hat. This is from the 2018 World Series. I got this at Winter Weekend with my mom a few years ago. And what Winter Weekend is, the Red Sox for the last few years have been putting on a little showcase for the fans. They have usually like a town hall style question and answer or fun games the players do, autograph sessions. I let him take a picture with Dennis Eckersley, Hall of Fame pitcher twice. And they had some discounts on some merch, so this is one of the things I got. Turn some light on. It's starting to get dark, so I had to turn the light on. I do like filming with natural light, but sometimes you gotta work with what you got. See the color of the hat a little bit better. Yes, Frankie. My cat's ready to be fed. Gotta feed him after this video. Celtics basketball team. My other sport that I watch with regularity. is my cat. He really is like, what are you doing? We have another Red Sox hat. At some point for my videos, I might do like a color series, like my favorite purple items and such like that. We have another Red Sox hat. This is one of my favorites with a little embroidered bees on it. If anyone's wondering, I like to keep the tags on the inside of the brim of my hats because I just like the look of it. Frankie, I will be feeding you soon. My cat keeps tapping my arm. Frankie, not in front of the screen, please. Thank you. Nope. Socks hat. There's also a gift. As you can tell, I have a lot of Red Sox hats. It's kind of one of the more traditional ones. Thank you. Thank you, do you want a hat? And finally, Frankie. This is just a fun little hat I got online. Just a fun, just a velvet, kind of just plain hat, which is kind of fun. Excuse you, Frankie. I'm not gonna edit that out. Appearance, but what do you think? So that'll do it for today's baseball cap show and tell. Hope you enjoyed. Let me know which cap is your favorite. And as always, you know, just comment if you have any suggestions. I've got some fun videos in the works to think of. Like I said, I might do a color themed one. I have a Hello Kitty one in the works. I might do some glasses tapping on my regular glasses and some sunglasses, but we'll see what the future holds. But in the meantime, I hope this brought you some peace and relaxation, and I will hope peace, love, and support in your morning, afternoon, or evening. Until next time, take care, everyone.